All right. Welcome to Dishonored, Death of the Outsider, I believe it is. I'm not happy about that title. I love the Outsider, and I'd rather not kill him. But it's fucking Dishonored. I have to play it. I've never played this. I've avoided all of it online. I know nothing about the game. Just the title, and I'm awfully surprised to see Billy Lurk here with her mechanical eye and shit. I don't even know what the fuck's going on with that. But let us play. Campaign. Yes. Well, I can't continue. Original game plus. No, it only got new game. Three flats. Okay. We could do easy, which, you know, I usually like to do my first time through. But let's go ahead and do medium. Ooh, that's interesting. Yeah, let's just go to medium. I've played all the other Dishonored games. They're pretty simple. I usually try to do stealth, and I'm gonna warn you guys, I'm gonna go through this so fucking slow, it's gonna make you guys want to kill yourselves. Because I explore everything I can, alright? That being said, you've got your warnings, let's just get into it. I've spent too much time talking. One last fight. You're on the lookout for your old master, old mentor, Dowd, whom you've not seen in 15 years. Rumors speak of a clandestine boxing club that uses black magic and bone charms at the Albarca Bath. Could he be there? Perhaps?
My name is Billy Lurk, though there aren't many people who remember. For years, I stayed hidden, captain of a ship called the Dreadful Whale. I was a smuggler, fence, and maybe traitor, depending on who you ask. Our names are always overshadowed by the words whispered after them. If you hide from the world long enough, eventually nobody remembers you. Then you're alone, living with your choices. But I could never forget the man who pulled me up from nothing. Dowd, the Knife of Dunwall. A name called out by the desperate or the dying. The assassin who ended one empress and saved another. Shame burns inside you for a long time. When I betrayed Dowd, he let me live. I left Dunwall, and my own name behind. For years, I wondered if I was worth forgiving. For years, I laughed at myself for even wanting a killer's forgiveness. Sometimes mercy cuts deeper than any knife. Now I know that forgiving is something you do for yourself as much as for the people who hurt you. I know Dowd is in Karnaca, and I'm going to find him.
Yes, it's still in Karnaca.
Every night for weeks, the same terrifying dream. A street fight, my arm dead and lying in the gutter, my eye gouged out by a Grand Guard sword. But when I wake up, they still hurt for hours. Gives me the creeps. This always brought me a little comfort. You stole this for me, didn't you, Deirdre? Now it's all I have left of you. Another relic from the old days. Still holds an edge, at least. That boxing club in the Albarca Baths is my last lead. Dowd has to be there.
Oh, yeah. Contracts. Ooh. You can review your list of contracts. Can I be an assassin? Burn the White Hound. An eyeless hag stole my poor Milky. He's white as whale's bone, but riddled with disease. It breaks my old heart to ask this of you, but if you find my Milky, please put him out of his misery and burn his remains. Save him from those cursed eyeless, and save Karnaca from another plague. So this must take place after she went around with Corvo, which doesn't make sense, because I killed her and threw her off the boat at the end of Dishonored 2. Fuck you. Alright, industrial espionage. Those thugs at the Albarca that made potions and bone charms upstairs. Their liquor is vile, but it sells for good coin, and we're losing punters to them by the day. Bring us the rat liquor recipe before our brewery goes out of business. And destroy all their stock. Can do. And find out. Oh, he's looking rough. Ah. I can still craft bone charms.
Burglary, spying, picking pockets. Dowd taught me more than just killing. It can keep me afloat. For now.
Okay. So Glav. Alright.
Good to see the old man made it up north. I was lucky to know him.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder what poor soul is dealing with him now.
Uh-huh. What you got to say about Emily? Nothing. What about
Deirdre? Is this what you would have looked like, my sweet Deirdre? I would have died soon after you, if it hadn't been for Dowd.
I don't remember who Deirdre is. Yeah, maybe it's nothing. Anyway, let's go. Like I said, I just spent 5 minutes in this opening room, okay? Yeah, that's gonna be every room, alright? It's probably not gonna be that much talking, but I'm not cutting any of it out, because if you know Dishonored, you know every little thing counts. Ah. I love smashing these. You know, I'm like a hunter from, what is it? Adventure Time. You know, I see something. It feels so good to smash it.
Everyone in Dunwall was afraid of him then, but not me.
I wasn't.
That club is run by a gang that call themselves the Eyeless.
Ooh.
They claim to fight using black magic. If that's true, then Dowd might be involved.
Okay. Alright.
Karnaca is full of secrets. If I have any clues about where Dowd is, it's because he let me find them.
Reply from her. Billy, or Megan, or whatever you do. You stop killing, okay?
Dowd's had the mark of the outsider in his hand for as long as I've known him. I've gone through every gang-infested slum asking after this, and no one would tell me a thing.
Alright, click on that, and, alright. Went to the old maid, treasured some whalebone and a bit of hair for information. Okay. Alright. Terrible dreams. So I'm gonna assume I'm gonna get my eye gouged out and my arm cut off pretty soon today, and the outsider will save me. What am I doing?
I've been searching for months. I know you're here, Dowd.
Okay.
Somewhere.
Your Imperial Highness, thank you for the gift. With your generosity is to impress Emily Caldwin. I don't want your coin. What? Whatever. What the stuff? I don't know what you're talking about. The Knife of Dunwall, an old book. Read it back in the day. Ah, Karnaca. Okay. How do I open this? So I got Voltaic Bolt and a Static Burst. Alright. You guys aren't teaching me much, are you? Oh, I guess there's a proper way to go down. Huh. I don't much like the proper way, but whatever.
This station hasn't been used for years. Okay. Hiding the dreadful whale wasn't easy, but it's safe so far.
What do you mean hiding? You can't hide a giant ship. And why is this ship so big? It was not that big in Dishonored 2. It was not. Press X to hear the thoughts of rats. What?
What can you tell me today, my little gutter friend?
Jesus, one of us.
I can talk to fucking rats. Alright. Interesting. Okay. The game seems a bit jolty. I might try to fix that later. Huh. Alright. Let's go for a ride. Let's go. Still using the same old music. Love that about you. Alright, still the same old message. Hook mine. You can detach a target or object from the hook mine with a single strike. Low-ranking members of the Cult of the Outsider. Alright. Alright, onward.
Alright. The old Albarca Bath shouldn't be far.
Hello, dog. What have they been doing here? Looks like somebody was gonna eat ya. I'll eat ya. I'll just put you in here for later. I'll take you back to my ship. Alright, how about that? Okay. Glad to see I come with my spyglass. I'd rather not go walking around with my sword yet, though. I don't know if I'm gonna get attacked instantly or what, but, you know, I'm a bit scared of that. Alright. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I know how to stealth. I know how to stealth, okay. If there's one thing I can do, it's play stealth games. I wonder if I can still knock you out. Why are you wearing Dunwall shit? That's Dunwall clothes. Come on. Come on, come on. And here we go. There you go. Have fun. Ah, poster of me. Burglary, smuggling. God, why wouldn't they just clear my name? You know, why wouldn't they do that? Assist the Grand Zirconian Guard in apprehending the... Yeah, why wouldn't Emily clear my name? Or Corvo? Like, what the hell, man? Like, I know we won the game. Alright? It's not just that it was over. We didn't lose. There's no way of losing that. I mean, what the hell, man? Clear my name. Why they gotta be douchebags? Okay. I ain't going in through the front door. What is this? Some easy game? Huh? What do you think this is? Oh yeah, copper wire. They've reduced the price yet again. Whoopsie. What do you guys got to say? Wait now. I want to hear what you have to say.
I saw flesh in the streets. I had eyes and tongues, delicious food. We even got us for us to eat.
Okay, you got fucked up. Alright, I'm not killing anybody. I'll knock them out. If they get ate by you guys, so be it. Okay. So, is it the same attacking as normal? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. No, I'm not doing that.
The captain says to find out what the Eyeless gang's doing inside the Albark.
Wait.
That sounded like I'll have a look broken over glass. There.
Sure.
Can I still knock them out if I get into a fight with them?
Did you hear someone over there? I just need to make sure.
Call if you need help.
Gotcha. very fun. How am I supposed to find the bone charm unless you guys give me the heart or something? Okay, I need that. Alright. I need to be able to find my bone charms easily, alright? I'm not gonna spend 50 hours looking for him, alright? That's ridiculous. Bone Charm must be in here somewhere. I'm using a controller and it's like pulsing. So maybe that's the new way of doing it.
I've heard a few things about the Eyeless. Some of it strange. None of it good.
I don't know. Alright. Won't attack me? Okay. I'll put my weapon away then. How you doing? Play your way. Alright. Yep, okay. You don't need to keep doing that. Thanks for the cash.
Ruins the neighborhood, that's what it does. A body don't feel safe anymore.
You don't feel safe anymore? I wonder... Damn it! Son of a bitch! Why don't you feel safe, okay? There's no one robbing you. You're fine.
Can't seem to get any work. There's no coin to be had anywhere.
I broke my back in the silver mine. Alright, what's in here? Oh yeah, that's where the bone charm is. I think that's it on the desk right there. So that's where I gotta get into. Wow. And yeah. Thank you. What bone charm did I get? I don't want that. And now. We'll be rich. Alright.
Could be a gimmick. But if they really do use magic, then I need to check it out.
Ground glider. Slide speed? Oh yes, I will take that. Thank you. Is that me who kicked something? Probably. Oh. Window. Nice. There's like so many nice things that I would take and sell. Like that bird there. That looks really cool to me. You know, just hey, shove that in your butt with the rest of the stuff you're stealing, man. Alright? Pay what you owe. Alright. Oh, my first safe. Alright. Well, I picked a book up over there. Be rich. Alright, that's the book I picked up, and nothing. Two two seven or 710. Could be that. Two seven. Yeah, they're not gonna make it like that. The first safe usually, I'm overthinking it. I just need to look around a bit more and I'll find it. If not, I'll always come back.
Find the boy!
Sorry. Being a bit obnoxious, aren't I? See nothing there. Nope. Well, there's a whole rest of the house to explore. Onward. Onward. What Okay, that's all we can explore. It's somewhere in here, then. I tell you guys, I'm not cutting the shit. You guys are gonna have fun watching along with me. And being in pain, you know? I'm Markiplier. Markiplier, didn't he do this when he played Dishonored? He just left it all in and it was complete shit and I didn't watch it. Thanks for the key. Alright, well, I will come back. Okay. I'll come back. How is it?
Some fish.
Hey!
Sorry.
Hey! Watch
Sorry.
Out!
I apologize. Jeez, lady. You need to calm down. Calm your tits. How are you?
Did you see any guards outside? They've been after us for a while.
No, I didn't. I did not see any guards at all.
Go away! I need to prepare for my fight!
Kill yourself.
Damn this dust.
Hmm.
I'm the first one to admit when I'm scared.
I'm not drunk enough to have a conversation.
Ayo. That's so funny.
You'll need bone charms or potions or something if you plan on fighting tonight.
Okay, I like have your money. I want your money. Alright. Pricks, no time for that. I see no numbers. Nothing of interest to me. I usually read all the lore like at the end. Just because I don't feel like reading it now. If I see numbers though, I pay attention to them because save combo.
Outsider's eyes. Dowd. They're making him fight. I have to get him out of there.
You don't look so tough. Look at you! Trapped like a hound in the pits. Hoping your masters will throw you a bone shard.
I've been here for years.
Whoa,
and I ain't never seen anyone
fight
like
him,
the brute.
You gotta wait your turn.
He's freaky.
I'll kill all of you.
I do now.
I'll kill all of you.
Okay, so follow the wire. Yeah. Oh wait, how the hell do I get out of here? Ow! Okay, there we go. Do not touch. Have your fun, so don't turn off the machine.
This all thing right. Must be keeping Doubt's power suppressed. If I turned it off, nothing could stop him.
Yeah.
You're fighting the black magic brute? Why don't you roll in sardine paste and swim through
I don't know
fish
who you are,
instead.
But stay downstairs.
It's a I'm less painful death.
Well, you think I can't take him? I can
there
hold
we
my own in the ring. I nice bigger blighters and hit.
Oh, walk three times around a square, the breacher's reversed. At midnight, face south and east attack. What? 3-3. Make a wish. Make. Okay, one second. Let me look through this slowly. Alright, 3. 3. Okay. Well, it's 3-3 there.
And for less coin,
you know what that means?
When I win this match.
This is like that episode
win.
Of Adventure Time, you
the
know?
Brute cheats the
where
eye with his
we get to go back.
His moves are a blur. It's unnatural. Trust me, you won't
la, la,
land
la, la,
a blow.
La. So now, we just put 3-3 in and we'll keep spinning until we get it. Bum 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 bum. Bum bum. bum 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 bum. Son of a bitch. I was wrong. Now we get to go back. no one's going to watch this. Well, let's go back
so
in here.
So many people trying to get away from Karnaca now. But where are you going to go? There's money here. Even if it's dirt.
Hey. Bathing salts. My leg went to sleep. This is terrible. Okay. Yep, there's a spring raver.
Right, that's the part I always mix up.
One of us from Taco will control it twice.
Isla's diary. Nope, nothing important.
The reason I did it, well.
This bar is my place, not yours. Get out.
Run while you still can, Stranger.
Let her escape. You guys want to die?
I'll grab you.
My nail's red.
Oh, all right. I got my
feet. What was that?
Restart from last checkpoint. Yes, please. I don't know what I was expecting. I don't think I expected to get attacked that quick. Alright. Well, no harm, no foul.
Outsider's eyes. Dowd. They're making him fight? I have to get him out of there.
You don't look so tough.
I need Juanita's key.
Look at you! Trapped like a hound in the pits. Hoping your masters will throw you a bone shard.
Better step back now.
Alright. Well, now we need to find Juanita, Juanita, whatever the hell it is. We need to find her.
It's locked.
Alright.
When you get in there, up your agility right off and swing a hop.
Letter to a friend. No more.
Our left jab. Works like a charm.
I poked around and found that big reward bone charm stashed upstairs in a workshop. Stealing it is your problem, but take my advice. If you can't handle the brute without some powerful bone charm, you best not mess with Juanita Lee and her goons.
You're looking for trouble. You're gonna find it.
Where's that lucky charm?
That lavender tincture. It's got spells and all that.
I've got a match with a pretty lady.
This place really pulls in coin.
Robbie, you owe me 2 bottled rats for helping you this time.
That's quite yourself, that's your butt.
That's a mission clue? The key to the bookmaker's apartment can be found in a bucket near the door. Okay. He uses the books above his desk to remember the combination to his safe. Alright, I must have missed that. La 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 la. Hey, we get to go back again.
Not my fault.
Oh, this is wonderful. You know, that's the fun part about Dishonored. There's just so much backtracking. Where's his desk? Oh, alright. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. 4, 5, 1.
Doubt's never lost a fight.
4, 5, 1. Hey! Holy shit, boy! Talk about that, man! Oh, can't change the combination again, so whatever. Talk about riches. Hey, I got some misc objectives finally.
Someone there?
Ah, damn it. Run through.
Now what? Seems every time I turn around, there's another commotion.
Well, I feel like I'm gonna get attacked if I go into there, so let's save.
What do you want? This area's not for clients.
Yeah. Alright, let's go back. Yep. I ain't dealing with that. I'm not killing no one. I want the good ending, man. And then I'll come through and I'll just rush it all and I'll kill everybody. You know, if you play Dishonored and you kill everyone, well, what the hell is wrong with you? Especially with modern Dishonored. It's like, it's so easy now. Okay, how the hell do I get through here?
Stick to whiskey.
Whiskey's a cheap parlor trick. Any street sot can swill a bottle and get so betwaddled he thinks he's Duke of Bell. Rat spirit takes a nerve. It shrivels the marrow and coward's bones, but stand fast, and the spirit shows you the light.
Jesus Christ. I don't know where the hell to go. Oh, I can pay 100 coins and I can go in. Fuck. Damn it. Alright, looks like I'm paying 100 coins. Shitty dicks. I thought if I knocked her out, I could steal the key off her body or some shit.
Go away if you want to keep your teeth in your mouth.
I'd very much like to keep my teeth in my mouth. I will go away. Here.
Hey, open the door.
Stay out of sight in there. If you're spotted, we never met. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Thanks for giving me my 100 coins back.
12 bottles tonight, 12 bottles last night. My butt. Is someone there?
Only at the Spectre Club. I wonder if that's a private club for Eyeless members.
Huh, yes, I wonder as well. Oh, shit. Why can't I knock you out?
You're not so proud now, are you?
Gotcha. Alright. Oh, sorry. That must have hurt. Well, come along. Okay, whatever. Stay there. I'm not used to the controls here. They're a bit different. Okay, new bone charm. Familiar scent. Wolfhounds can't smell you. That's pretty damn good. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Ow! One grown bull rat alive, 9 red potatoes, 3 drops worm oil. Well, there's that I needed. Now what I need to destroy their liquor, right? Heyo, got it. Hey, a banana. Sorry. Plantain. That's not noticeable. Cash register, give me your money. Yes, and Thank you. Get open up again. God damn it. Fine, I'll use the fucking mouse to pick it up. There. How's that for close? Only complaint, it is a bit hard to pick things up using a controller.
Certainly she's still around.
I once knew a kid who said his bone charm would make bullets bounce off his skin. He shot himself in the stomach and died a day later.
Ooh, that is an interesting story, Billy. Increased jump height? Oh my god! Holy shit! Can I not upgrade skills anymore? Is it all bone charms? Don't know what we did right, but we created a mighty powerful bone charm this time. Jeanne, or Juanita, whatever, says it's the reward for beating Brute. So spread the word. Goddamn. Gotta sit up straight for this shit. My leg's still fucking asleep. Raw whalebone. I will take it. Huh. There's a whole bunch of raw whalebone. Any more? Can I turn the power off here? It appears not. Okay. Onward then.
Not going anywhere. I'll be here when my dad comes back. And I'm good otherwise.
Alright.
I only want to know how to get a black mandrake group. What I wouldn't give to see my.
Time for a little bit of saving.
New bosses on it.
And onward.
Knees before Brianna, or even.
Does this put somebody to sleep? It does. It also makes a hell of a lot of noise. Here you go. She's just sitting in her chair, you know. Okay, I'll take this. This is very helpful. Can't believe it just broke through the window, though. Oh, okay. Why you gotta tear open the window? How dare they? A swarm of rats you crossed mentioned. Okay. Alright. So that's how I open that, and that's how I'm going to burn the hound after I get it. I see no hounds. You lying pricks. Why didn't you break? You don't see nothing. You don't see nothing, man. You don't see nothing, man. That probably doesn't feel good, does it? Huh. Nah, I wouldn't think so. Oh, look at that. He got up there really nice. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Let's take a save before we go ahead and head out that door. Just in case somebody decides they want to hurt me. Oh, yep, they decided that. They do want to hunt me. Oh shit. Okay. So I can't go through there. Alright. Maybe at the end when Dowd kills them all. Because that is what is going to happen. I know it's coming. And no doubt it's gonna just go on a murderous rampage and murder them all. You know? As soon as I let him go. But you know what? Does it count as me killing him, does it? I hope not. Where are these hounds? What did I tell you? Glad we stole the blueprints. Yeah. You should be. 8 out of 5. Other things. Ah. I've seen no dogs. Hi. I cannot reclaim the hook mine. Ah, there are the hounds. How do I get in there, though? Oh.
Training. These beauties ready for my fighting ring.
Soon. I don't know how to spar yet. Loose the beasts and they savage anything that moves, friend or foe. Found an old beggar to train him on. Roots ripped him to meat gobbets in a blink.
Good. We want them vicious. Find some more beggars to train them on. But keep a watchful eye when you're dumping the bodies next time. You don't need the guards sniffing around here again. Oh, oh, shooting at us!
I'm gonna have a look around.
Hello.
Watch out! Whoopsie. Whoopsie. Didn't mean to have that happen, but it happened and everything turned out fine. So what of it? Huh. Damn. Hag pearls are non-lethal. Near stealth. They can be thrown and they do not break physical items. Okay, so they can knock people out and they're basically rocks. But eventually they can knock people out after upgrading them. Alright, how do I get in there? Sorry, dog. Sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Come along, Will. Oh, man, that's sad. He didn't want nothing. He didn't do nothing. It's funny because he's white. Oh, you have to tie in the racist aspect, man. Get there. How the hell am I supposed to get you in there? Cut you in half and throw half of you in there. Almost. Try again. Yeah, yeah. Almost there. That one was almost. Oh, so you like phase through the top. Okay. Alright. There you go. So what do I get now that I've done my contracts? Alright. Sounds good. Okay. I know where the boat charm is. It's down below me, but I can't get at it yet, so whatever. What am I doing? Anything in here? Oh yeah, we're all whalebone. Whole bunch of raw whalebone. Isn't that used for making runes? Why would you give that such a valuable resource to these dogs? You idiots. Alright, well, I've got all that stuff. Onward to this way. Neutral territory. Woohoo. Oh yeah, I have to grab this stuff again. Alright. Well, time to save because I'm about to go release Dowd. This is going to be some long episodes. I doubt no one's watching them. So whatever, man.
Wait, huh? I'll admit when I'm scared. In there. See? I said it. I'm scared. Something's up.
Where is it? He's too fast to see! Use your phone charger.
Oh, shit.
Dow.
Lurk. I knew you'd seek me out one day. I didn't think it would be like this.
Yeah. You were hard to find. How did you end up here?
Now let's talk somewhere else. The Islas have more secrets than you know.
I've got a ship. Or what's left of it. The Dreadful Whale. It's docked below the Akintila repair station. Dowd, I...
Say whatever you want to say, Billy. That you're here now is enough. I need your help.
Like old times?
Those days are gone. This is something bigger. One last job.
I can do it. Who's the mark?
The one responsible for it all. The cults. The black magic. This mark on my hand. We're gonna kill the black-eyed bastard himself.
What? The... You want to kill the outsider? You want to kill God?
Huh.
I finally find him, and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit.
Oh yeah.
Dowd can explain himself back on the Dreadful Whale.
He's Dowd, man. What'd you expect? Now I can loot everything without need of being afraid. That's all that matters. Looting. A loot, loot, loot. I didn't even notice that picture of the outsider up there. Run through here. Ah, so he did knock them out. Good. Good, good, good. None of you guys have loot, man. You guys suck.
Wait. It's made out of rats? Ugh.
Gross. Just gross, man. The nice little rat just disappeared. Huh, book. Nothing. Hey, there's something. Oh, shit. What do you mean bone nearby? Bone charm nearby. I've got them all. I don't know where it's at. Shit. Alright, well, I gotta run through here and find another bone charm real quick. I gotta find a way to shut off that steam. Shit. Alright, follow the pipes then. And the pipes will lead me to freedom. Steamer. I don't know how to shut it off. Mission clues. Mission items. Bunch of keys. Other than that, nothing much. I've got mad hops. Oh, hey. There we go. And I can turn it off in here. Alright. You guys want to tell me something?
Fire has to keep us away, but burn yourself. All light. Tough flesh.
Oh, I got another bone charm. Oh, yeah, I picked up a few earlier. What's this do? Your sword attacks are slower. Alright. I don't want that. Alright. Cool. Well, that should be all of them. Let's do one last run through the place and see if I get any pickups. There appear to be none, so I'm out.
Find the money for that.
I'm out. Is this how we get out? Correct, that did happen. What are you saying for, huh? What's confusing about a man hopping around, a woman hopping around? Huh? What you confused about? You just jealous of my mad hops? Yeah, holy shit, that's right. Do a little save and make sure we didn't. Alright, whatever. We're fine. We didn't miss nothing important. Yep, return to Dreadful Wow. Dreadful Wow! Woo! Alright. It was high assault, but non lethal. I got all the bone charms, I missed the painting. That's fine. I think Dowd grabbed it. Alright. Alright. Damn it, I really want to do a replay of this just to get that. Son of a bitch. 51 minutes? Holy crap. Well, this is gonna do it for part one of Dishonored. I am going to do a replay where I'm going to go and get everything really fast, and I'm going to still do it the same way. I don't kill anybody. Alright? So I hope you guys have enjoyed, and peace out. And if you got this far, you earn serious good boy points, alright? Serious ones. Well, I'll shoot out words.